Hello everyone and welcome back to our Adventures in Skyrim. I have installed a couple extra mods. First I've installed Falskar, which is a giant mod that adds a whole new land to the world of Skyrim, and it boasts that it adds also 20 to 30 hours of gameplay. So that is most likely where we will be spending a lot of our time in the future in this Adventures in Skyrim, because that sounds amazing. A claim of adding giant landscape to Skyrim, as well as 20 to 30 hours of gameplay. Oh, and there's a fight going on back there. We'll get to that later. But before we go into Falskar, we are going to recruit some additional companions from the vanilla world of Skyrim here, starting with Karjo.
Bandits harass the caravans at every step.
Because Karjo is awesome. Alright, so bandits giving you trouble.
A few days ago we were ambushed. A nuisance, really. But many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by my mother when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land.
Well, you know what, Karjo? I can get your amulet back.
You are kind to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet. But a life cannot be replaced as easily.
Okay, so as I've mentioned before, Karjo is one of my favorite companions in all of Skyrim, so I cannot leave Skyrim to go to new lands without Karjo at my side. So, we're going to do this quest here. Let me look on the map and see where his moon amulet is. Looking for the, that's what I'm looking for, the quest marker. Way down here. Crags Lane Cavern. Okay. So the quickest way to get there, I was going to say is go to Riften and go down the road. Oh, no, that's still okay, because, well, there's a war zone in this area, but I think we can just cut down the side and then keep going. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to go to the Riften Stables. And also, Riften is the place where we start our new quests into the realm of Falskar. Like I said, that comes later. First, we will recruit some more companions. Let me jump on my trusty horse here. And let's keep going. The only reason I would not want to do this war zone, I think, is because it has mages. Ah, what the heck. Let me wait for my party to catch up. What the hell? Is that a courier coming at me? Hello?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Uh-oh.
There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner's asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
I forgot about that.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Let's get going.
Anyway, I'm going to prepare for this battle up here. I guess that's a spoiler alert if you didn't know there's a battle at this area. My bad, I should stop saying where they are. But anyway, let's do a little bit of battle before we find Karjo's amulet. Lead my squad here. I believe it's Imperials versus Bandits. In fact, you can see some fighting going on up there. Let me get my running shoes on. And let's go help some Imperials. Oh no, Stormcloaks versus Imperials. That makes more sense. Gotcha! Bandit Highwaymen. Oh, and bandits. Okay. No, it was. Okay. Die, bandit scum! Get a Muthgird. Nice. Alright, we have, where are we going? Inside? Okay. Let's go, people. You cannot allow these Romans to die. Oh! Get this guy. Yassa! Nice. Still have to be careful not to wound any Imperials, because as we know, they will come after me. And Yassa! Die, bandits! I'm gonna check the top of this tower. I think I hear somebody. Aha! Another archer. You should drop that bow and get out your melee weapon, sir. Get him, Uthgard. Never mind, I got it. Let's check him for money real quick. Okay. Is that it? Alright. We have, fought back the bandits who have made their home into this castle. Well, actually not fully. Technically, I think we can go inside the castle and clear out more people, but, I'm not going to worry about that right now, considering I want to recruit Carjo and not clear out this place totally. Because actually, I think this is one of the places in Skyrim that you can't ever clear, because this is a site for, a civil war battle, I believe. So because of that, I don't think it's ever cleared. Anyway. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where the hell did you guys come from? Oh my god, ambush! They were stealthed. Die, bandits! Ah, yeah! Ambush a Roman, would you? Through the chest. Let me pull out my healing hands. Make sure my allies are fine. Oh yeah, they're more than fine. Bandits had no chance. Right in the back. Yasa. Foolish bandits. Oh my god! I've never seen that final or kill move before. Flipping kneed him, flipped him over, and stabbed him. That was awesome, Uthgard. Holy shit. Okay. Never F with Uthgard.
My thanks.
Oh my god. Where's my horse? Ah, it's way down there. Okay. We're going to forget the horse and travel on foot. Wow, that was an awesome kill move. Glad I saw that. I really need to get actual footwear for this outfit. I'm sure this is not fun running barefoot. You know, I've like never done anything in this town. I don't even know if there is like a quest line in this town. There probably is. It's just so small. And again, you can kind of just appreciate the work done into the Skyrim flora overhaul. So awesome. Mods make Skyrim so much better. But still, I mean, it takes a great game to build off of, to build great mods from. Because Skyrim's still awesome. Though I don't think I could ever play vanilla Skyrim again. Hell, I don't think I've played vanilla Skyrim since... God, like the first one that came out. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's angry. Get him, guys. Man, Uthgard just knocked him on his... Oh, my God. Uthgard, you OP. Oh, God. Okay. I will take your deer hide. Thank you. No, 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 don't run. I'm a friend. I just want your hide. No, don't. We'll let him go for now. Ooh, actually. Ah, come here. Yes! Yes! I got a thistle branch. Alright. Your hide is mine. Let's quick save. I don't want to kill a goat. I'm gonna have to run over this way. Almost there. Okay, it's right below us. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Don't mind me, bandits. And a pit wolf. Come, scum. bouncer. What is this, a club? OP Dark Elf ability there for Skyrim redone. Come, Pitwolf. We do battle. Where the hell are you going? I don't need my friends to take you. Oh, damn! Findle! Where the hell are you? There you are! Wow, headshot on the wolf out of nowhere. Where's the enemy at? Okay, they're not looking at me. Now he is. Let me use this tree as cover from that archer. Yatza! Oh, there's a flipping fight going on down there. No wonder. I saw some Imperials. Alright, now that guy's actually has my attention. Or I have his attention. The crossbowman. I need my stamina to get back up. Wait a minute, is that a stormcloak? That's a stormcloak, isn't it? You bastard! Oh! Okay. Use the Oh shit. Oh shit. I think the Stormcloaks won that one. Dang! I shouldn't have got involved. Oh, damn it. Alright, well, let's try this again. This time I'm just going to go into the cave. I'm going to ignore that fight for now. Actually, you know what? What I'm gonna do is, since my allies seem to be having a tough time navigating this, I'm going to summon them. There we go. Okay, apparently they have a tough time with that as well. So let's do that again. There we go. Now let's fight these guys. Yatza! Kill move.
My friends feel better.
Kill him through the cage. There we go. Alright, let's go into the cave. I don't want to get killed by another crossbow bolt before we get Karjo's amulet. That is the main mission here. Hello.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Oh my god! Wow. Wow. Yeah, that Dark Elf ability, man. It's like when they get to below 25% health, they just have this that fire shield. Holy crap. Man, that's really powerful. Okay. OP. Let's move in. Are they gonna come at me with fists? Don't try to hit me with a pickaxe. What is this? my flippin' Roman soldier. Oh no. It's another dark elf. And a butcher, huh? Uthgard? Stay strong, buddy. Where'd the Findle go? Man, that ability is really good. This butcher is actually doing more damage to Uthgard than the that Dwemer Centurion. Oh my goodness. I know I saw Findle's arrows. Where are you at? Oh my god. Wow, I honestly did not see him standing in this bush. Stealth. Nice, Findle.
My friends, I feel better.
Damn, butcher? Vanguard gauntlets. To sell for a lot. I guess I can pick that up. Oh, the Falkreath shield. Oh man, cool. That's one of the immersive armor things. Okay, I'm gonna pick that up. And I'm gonna have to talk to Lydia.
Right behind you.
Open up her backpack and give her some stuff here. Like the shield. Those, that. I'll have to remember to get these to sell later. Okay.
Let's get going then.
Thank you, Lydia. Findle? Anything back here? Hello? Actually, what am I doing? Findle.
What? Will do.
Or Uthgard, I guess. I'm meant to pick Findle.
That it?
Excellent.
Behind you.
I've got your back.
Alright, everybody. Let us push forward into this den of evil. This den of gambling. Oh, is this it? Okay. What? That's odd. A quest uh-oh. Alright guys, I'll kill the wolf. Alright, you guys happy now?
What do you need?
But yeah, it's odd that a chest that has a quest item is locked. I don't recall many locked quest chests. Another ebony battle axe? Oh my god. And the moon amulet. Alright. Let's go give the happy news to Karjo. Den of evil cleared. Wait a minute. Ah, there we go. Now we just need to track. While there are word walls in Falskar, not all of them are still possession power. Many have been damaged or destroyed. Huh. Look at that, a little Falskar text on the transition screen already. We haven't even gone there yet. Okay, Karjo looks like he is on his way from Dawnstar to Riften, maybe? Let's rest a couple hours and see which way he goes. I'm not sure. Considering we got this quest in Dawnstar, I imagine the caravan is on their way to Riften. I would think. Wow, 10 hours and they're already up there? Holy crap. These guys move fast. Okay, Well, we'll fast travel to the stables, and the caravan should be here already. There they are. What up, buddy?
Speak to one of the others if you wish to buy something. Oh, the wind blows bitter cold in this place.
I have your amulets.
There it is. Ah, home. If you ever need the skills of a Khajiit warrior by your side, I would be honored to travel with you.
Dude, you are more than welcome.
Here, this is for you. In thanks.
All right, let us have you follow me.
Then lead on, friend.
Yay, we got Karsho. Best damn companion in the game.
Khajiit guards your back.
Oh, it's so cool. I just want to keep talking.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming. Or I might not. We will see.
That's my favorite line right there. Oh, Karsho, you're awesome,
Khajiit,
dude.
Khajiit will follow.
Khajiit guards your back. Okay, we're going to go back to our outpost. Now that we have successfully recruited Karsho. And do I want to try to recruit anybody else? I did install the interesting NPCs mod. I'm not sure if I mentioned that at the beginning of this or not. I'm trying to remember. I think there's actually another Khajiit follower in that mod. Oh god. Oh no. Necromancers. Die! Damn, necromancers. You attacked the wrong outpost. Oh my god, they're being brought back from the dead. Necromancers bringing back necromancers to fight again. There we go, dead for good this time, aren't you?
Stupid.
Woo. They were not ready. Okay. That is who are you? Why are you not in uniform, soldier? What the hell?
Dog.
Hmm? That's odd.
Aye.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell them coming.
We have Yol.
Stupid dog.
May you die with a sword in your hands.
Alright, where's Lydia? I need to sell some stuff.
I've got your back.
Open your backpack up there, buddy. Alright, so we're probably gonna have Karsho be a tank. I could give him this shield. It's pretty heavy duty. I still think I want to keep the Orcish Bastion Sword, even though I do have another Ebony Battle Axe now. Eh. Oops. Forgot to take these two. Okay.
Stupid dog.
Lead on.
Karsho.
What do you want, Imperial?
Khajiit guards your
gear. View inventory. Oh, oops. Wrong one.
If anyone.
Tweak options, gear. Enable outfit management. Oh no, naked Karsho. No! There you go. Now we will view your standard outfit and give you Falkreath shield, which is much better than what you have. Do I have a better one-handed weapon on me? Dawnguard War Axe. That is pretty good. Then we will go to tweak options and gear you out for... Oh, actually, I need to make you so that you can die. Even though I don't want to, I will be so sad if Karsho dies. Let's go back. And then combat... You will be decked out for the sword and shield. Okay. You know, I actually think...
Lead on, friend.
Some of my companions are still invincible, I think.
Let's get going.
Oops. Yep, Uthgard has been invincible. Though she hasn't been close to death yet. I've been healing her before that happens, so it hasn't really mattered.
Morthal used to be a... Let's not waste any time. We've stopped. What is it?
Actually, since I got you here, Benor, let us give you this other ebony battle axe. Since you're another two-handed weapon fighter here. Let's go to weapons, ebony battle axe. Okay. I'll just make sure you are two-handed. I'm not sure if I've changed your combat style or not. Oh, I did. It says so right there.
Let's
go. Tweak options. Sorry about this, everybody. But I just want to make sure everybody in my team can die. Yep. Forgot to do it for you. I know I forgot to do it for Mjol.
Khajiit guards your back.
Karsha, man, you're just fucking awesome.
I've got your back. Well met, friend. How can I? I'm right behind you.
Still need to get some better armor for you.
I'm itching for
settings. You can die. And also, we need to buy some spells for her, since she's going to be a spell sword.
All set. Let's go.
Do I have any? I don't think I have any other armor. I don't really want to put all my companions in Roman armor, because there's a lot of cool armor in this game. Especially with the immersive armor set. I just don't have any right now. I really need to work on my blacksmithing. Well, just gonna have to kind of wear that for now, Mjol.
I'm itching for a fight.
Okay. Let's go to my shop over here. Put on my running clothes. Drop this stuff in here. Okay, let me just go through everything here. Cape black burlap. Since I only have one, I'll keep it. I'll keep that. I'll sell off these. Sell that off. Keep all the soul gems. If they're greater or grand, I'll keep them. Let's see. I'll keep those. Sell that. Sell the lesser soul gem. Oh yeah, Meridia's beacon. I still have to do that too. Gosh, do I sell the Orc's Bash? That's still a powerful weapon. No. I might as well just keep it in a chest. Just in case I need it. What else do you want to sell? Ruby, sapphire, rings, sure. Keep that. I'll sell off this steel armor. Steel axe of Topor. Sell that. Okay. Now.
Yes.
Well, we'll get to that later. Holy crap. Hello?
I'm itching for a fight.
Actions. Dismiss, but hang out here. I forgot to dismiss these people.
We've stopped. Let's get...
Actions. Dismissed.
Still here.
Khajiit got your back.
I'm going to dismiss you here for now, Karsho. I don't want you dying in a random fight outside the outpost right now. So, actions. Dismissed. Okay. Uthgard, you're still with me, right?
Wisdom?
No, you're not.
Let's not waste any time.
Now, I'm trying to think what else I want to do. There's other followers out there I can get. Right, there was a follower in Rorikstead that I was told about that I don't think I've ever gotten before in any of my playthroughs. So let's go to Rorikstead real quick. And then I'm probably going to end this video after we do this, I think. I do want to get to Falskar, but there's a lot of companions out there that I want to recruit first.
Let's get going.
Okay. So, it's, his name's Eric?
I wish I could be an inventor like you, and go wherever I want.
Maybe Rorik is his father? Eric, where are you gonna be at, buddy? Well, you're not Eric, you're an Alakir warrior. Sonya. Another Alakir warrior. They are here for another quest that I have not done yet. I see no Eric. You're not Eric? Actually, hold on. I don't remember this NPC name. Are you one of the interesting NPCs?
My name's Yarbrough.
Yep.
And yes, I do accept tips.
Let's make a request real quick.
What would you like me to play?
You can tell us an interesting NPC because the voice actor is not anywhere else in Skyrim. what do we want him to play? Holy crap. Let's just do his rendition of The Dragonborn Comes.
Oh, a fine request. I would be happy to play this for you.
Still here.
I'm curious to see how this voice actor does with the song. Whoa, Lydia.
Do you have news of our quarry?
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn comes. With a voice wielding power of the ancient Nordart. Believe, the dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness is past, and the legend yet grows.
All right, I thought that was pretty good. It was a very different way to do Dragonborn Comes. I liked it though. Anyway, no, I don't have news of your inquiry. Be quiet. So there's one of the interesting NPCs. He probably has a story I can go into. All of them typically do have cool backstories from what I remember of playing with this mod months ago. But we are not here for that right now. We are here for Eric. I wonder if I should, hello? Oh my God, a vampire. Damn, vampires plaguing all of Skyrim. Yasa, get off my horse! Damn, death hounds! Oh my God, a master vampire. Guys, you may want to start fighting here. Thank you. Oh my God, a master vampire with that ability. Oh, broken. Luckily, he is dead. Whew. Damn, vampires, are you okay, horse? Here's some healing there, buddy. I'm sorry about that evil man trying to kill you. Huh. That's interesting. A vampire carrying a silver longsword. What the fuck? That just seems so odd to me. Okay, we're gonna rest here until the morning. And try to search for Eric. Eric, where are you, sir? Let's see, we have an Argonian. Oh, that's not an Argonian.
Did you see those guards? Get out of line and you'll have them to deal with.
Okay.
Name's Ennis. If you've got friends who do business in Whiterun, they might know me.
I don't think I have any friends that do business in Whiterun. Eric, man, where the heck are you, dude? You up here? Oh, are you him?
A favor and don't
yes!
You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I envy you that. In fact, maybe you can help me with something.
What is it that you need, my friend?
I want to be an adventurer like you.
But you took an arrow. No.
He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. And even if he did let me be an adventurer, we couldn't afford to buy armor.
Oh, dude, I got so much money.
His name is Mralki, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. I can't stand the thought of being trapped in this village for the rest of my days.
No doubt, man. It's like three buildings. There's nothing to do here. Okay, let's go to the inn. So yeah, I've never had Eric as a companion. I like your warrior.
We have news of our quarry.
This must be an interesting NPC who doesn't have a voice yet. Yeah, okay.
You have news of our
coin. Alright.
I only take real coin here. No handouts and no bartering.
How about your son?
My son? Eric? What about him? Did something happen? Is he alright?
Dude, he's fine. You should let your son choose the life he wants.
But the world is a dangerous place. Eric has no idea what he's getting himself into. What's more, he's got no armor. I'll have to save up the money for it.
Yeah, here. Use this to buy some armor.
Your own coin to help my son? I'm moved by your compassion. Your kind deed will not go unrewarded, my friend. Tell Eric I've changed my mind and will visit Whiterun soon to fit him for armor.
Alright. That's easy enough.
Still here.
Only 216 gold and I have a new person. Though from the sounds of it, he says they have to go to Whiterun to fit armor, so maybe this is a case of he's not available at the oh god. Oh no, Eric, dude. You can't die before you're an adventurer. Eric, damn it. You don't even have armor yet, man. Fight on some of your own side, you bastard. Or size, not side. Just need to keep Eric alive. There we go. Which leg go? Where'd the camera go?
You won't even live to regret this.
Damn, bandits coming down from the hills. Although I do like your helmet, buddy. That's really cool. Again, one of those immersive armors. Alright. Now that that's taken care of. Eric, buddy. Got good news, man.
Talking to my father?
Your father changed his mind.
I can't thank you enough, friend. I hope you'll come back to Rorikstead soon and pay me a visit.
I will.
Maybe we can swap stories about our adventures over a mug of ale at the inn. I'd better get going.
Sir, you will travel with me to new lands never before seen by my eyes. meaning Falskar. So that's going to end it for this video. So next time, I'm going to try and recruit even more companions before we go to Falskar. I'll come back for Eric, who's now off going... Hold on. I have to make sure Eric doesn't die. Although, I guess he can't, can he? I haven't made him, Oh god, hello. Flipping bandit rage, man. Alright. Oh god, another one. Are there more? Oh, can I not end this video? Jesus. Oh my god. Alright. Well, let's fight this dragon. Yatza! Uthgar, Lydia! Oh, you're not safe up there, buddy. I got a, crossbow. Oh, and he's already taken the flight. Yatza! Alright, go back to melee. Oh, shit! Yatza! Okay.
My friends,
wow.
Better.
Anything else? Vampires? Bandits? Stormcloak raid? I mean, come on. Bring it. I'm ready. Jesus. There's Eric, he's still alive. Lydia, Findel, Uthgard. Okay, cool. Well, everybody. For real this time, I'm ending the video, so thank you for watching, and I will see you all next time. Take care.